So guys, what have you learned about a Beebot?
Beebot can move backwards, forward, and
nice. And so right now, why do you think it's so fun?
Because.
Yeah? Do you have any siblings? I know you do. They're older than you. Do any of you have siblings? No? So if you were to have siblings younger than you, would it be hard or would it be easy to teach them? So if you had to teach somebody like this, would it be easy or hard? Yeah? What? Hard? Okay.
Easy.
So now, did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Thank you for your feedback. Bye.